One day the wolves sent an emissary to the sheep. He told the sheep, "This hostility between us is only because of the dogs who guard you. They bark at us and keep us away from you. But the truth is, we only wish to be your friends." Sheep being sheep fell for their little trick. They began to see their guardians in a new light, not as shields, but as chains binding their freedom. The sheep confronted the dogs and said, "The protection you have provided over the years is not protection, but you have only been controlling us." The silly sheep walked away from the dogs, thinking they were better off alone. That night, the wolves had the meal of their lives. How many times do we think of our father or husband as too controlling? We blame them for being possessive and jealous. But the truth is, they are simply trying to protect you from the wolves in our society.